Hi, how's everybody doing? It's Crazy Monkey here again. All right, so this vlog update, you know, I'm going to do part two of the first vlog I made. I made this vlog a few days ago talking about how I was talking about woman. I can't remember exactly what it was about, but, you know, I wanted to do part two of the vlog about feminazis killing their children. You know, this is much more common than people think. You can do the research yourself. Just go on the internet, you know, type in woman murdering their children, and you'll get hundreds of links. This is happening hundreds of times every year in the United States. So it's like almost every day a woman is murdering her children. From the research I've done, women are much, much more common to kill their children than men. I was on several articles that said 70% of the children that are murdered by females. This is parents killing their children. That 70% of the children, all right, are killed by their mothers. And then like 30% are killed by their fathers, all right? That's the research I did on the internet. That's what the research said. Multiple articles said that. And I was just shocked by that. I was blown away by that. Here's why. Because if you look at homicide in general, most homicide is committed by men. Most violent crime, like murder, is committed by men. But not with killing children. Not with killing babies. Not with killing toddlers. Not with killing young children. That is overwhelmingly female. Overwhelmingly female. So I just want to talk about that right now. And this is the whole feminazi, you know, this is the feminazism, all right? That's what this is. Because these women, they don't want these two-year-olds, they don't want these babies that they had. These mothers don't want these two-year-olds. These mothers don't want these babies. Maybe this mother, I was reading an article on the internet, this happened years ago, like a decade ago or something, 2 decades ago. But this mother, she killed her two children because she was gonna get this rich guy. And the rich guy said he didn't want no already made family. He did not want an already made family. He did not want to take care of another man's kids. You understand? This rich guy did not want to get with this woman because this woman had two kids. So then she took the two kids, she drove into a lake, the two kids died because she thought then she would get with this rich guy. Obviously she was caught and she was put in prison. But that's why she killed the two kids. She killed her two children because then she would get this rich guy. That's what she was hoping. But instead she got prison instead. So I just want to say this is the whole feminazi agenda. This is the whole feminazi system where these women basically are so fucking arrogant. They think they're such princesses. They're so fucking arrogant. They think they're the sex goddesses. They think they're perfect. They meet some freaking rich guy. The rich guy says he doesn't want children. The rich guy says he doesn't want to take care of another man's kids. And then this filthy, disgusting, gold-digging, viper, she murders her two children so she can get with that rich guy. That is the feminazi agenda right there. And I just want to say that. And I ain't backing down. If I get banned off YouTube, I'll go to BitChute. I've already checked into BitChute. So I just want to let you all know. If YouTube bans me because I say the truth, I'll go to BitChute. All right? Because that is the truth. These feminazis are murdering their children hundreds per year. Not only that, these feminazis are also accusing men of raping them like 2-3 years ago. So these men are having their lives wrecked because these feminazis are accusing them of rape, which is totally fake. These feminazis are, most of the times you look at these cases where the woman says she was raped like 2-3 years ago, you find out later it was all fake. All right, just want to say that real quick. And they think they're some sex princess on a freaking pedestal. Woman, you ain't no sex princess on no pedestal. You ain't no prize. You a curse. Big deal, you good looking. All right? What's inside? What do I get if I get with you, lady? You 28? You 34? You good looking? All right, what do I get? Are you skiing? Are you skiing in Switzerland? Are you hiking? Are you hiking? Are you going to pay half the mortgage? What do I get when I get with you? 99% of the time, or 90% of the time, you ain't a prize. You a curse. You a freaking curse. Throwing away the babies in these daycare centers where they're being abused so you can work your fucking job making 30, 40, 50 grand a year. You ain't no prize. You a curse.